We'll be getting in a very important voice here from the JDU. We have Mr. K.C. Tyagi, Rajya Sabha member of the JDU with us. Appreciate you being with us. Thank you for being with us this evening. First and foremost, wanting to ask you, what was your remark about earlier today when within 2 hours of counting, very quickly having conceded defeat, saying that this has been the COVID-19 impact and the JDU hasn't done well? What happened?
I am still of the opinion, if COVID-19 would not have been there, if the havoc which was played by the Kosi River in that Simanchal area would not have been there, we would have got more than 200 feet. I am still of the opinion. We were not fighting against RJD. We were fighting against COVID. जो दुनिया की सबसे बड़ी इंपीरियल पावर थी अमेरिका यूरोपियन यूनियन सब ध्वस्त हो गई. अभी तक भी कई लाख लोग मर चुके हैं. उसका इम्पैक्ट बिहार पर भी पड़ा, इंडिया पर भी पड़ा. कई करोड़ लोग बेरोजगार हुए जो अपने घर के लिए चले, उनके पैर में छाले पड़ गए, उनके सर पे पुटलिया ले ले करके लंबे चल रहे थे. तो उस एगोनी में चुनाव हुआ है. दिस वॉज अ वेरी अननेचुरल इलेक्शन, तो हमें उसको भी झेलना पड़ा. उसी बीच में कोसी में बाढ़ हर साल आती है. दिस इज अ नेचुरल फेनोमेना एवरी ईयर. उसको हमें झेलना पड़ा
जी.
हमारे गठबंधन से ही एक आदमी निकल करके चला गया और नीतीश जी के खिलाफ कैंपेन में लग गया. वो हमको झेलना पड़ा. अगर ये सब चीजें ना होती तो पिछले लोकसभा चुनाव में सिर्फ एक सीट आरजेडी को भी नहीं मिल पाई. पिछले लोकसभा चुनाव के अगर आंकड़े में रिपीट करूं तो 243 के हाउस में 218 सीटें हमको मिल रही हैं. तो हम तो हारे हुए हैं. हम तो 200 प्लस होनी चाहिए थी. मैंने कंसीड किया, मैं भी कंसीड कर रहा हूं. आई एम नॉट हैप्पी विद द रिजल्ट. ये तो 200 प्लस होना चाहिए था.
जी ये आप आंकड़ों की बात से अगर आप समझाएं तो समझ सकते हैं. बट यू हैड एक्चुअली कंसीडेड डिफीट इन द मॉर्निंग. अभी तो डिफीट की कोई बात नहीं है. आई मीन विद इन द अलायंस, यस, जेडीयू सीम्स टू हैव बिकम द स्मॉलर पार्टनर, बट इट सीम्स दैट यू वुड स्टिल कंटिन्यू इन पा. यू वुड रिटेन पा विद अ रिकॉर्ड फोर्थ टर्म फॉर नीतीश कुमार.
It is not the question of power or not to be in power. जब हम लोगों ने लालू प्रसाद जी का साथ छोड़ा था तो 50 से ज्यादा एमपी थे और लालू प्रसाद जी वहां पर मुख्यमंत्री थे. तो यही जो बैड गवर्नेंस थी, निपोटिज्म था, डायनेस्टिक सक्सेशन था, कास्टिज्म था, इसी से रिवोल्ट करके हम लोग बाहर आए थे. इट इज नॉट द क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्रूविंग ऑफ पावर और नॉट टू बी इन पावर. और किन परिस्थितियों में हम लड़े लालू जी से, मीटिंगें नहीं होने दी जाती थी, माइक छीन दिए जाते थे, गाड़ियों में पंचर होते थे, सर्किट हाउस में जगह नहीं मिलती थी. आप लोगों को नहीं उन चीजों को पता हो, व्हाट इज द मिजरेबल सिचुएशन इन दोस डेज. तो ये कोई आसानी से जंगल राज नहीं खत्म हुआ है. और जंगल राज हमने नहीं कहा, इट वॉज द नोटिस ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट कि वेदर देर इज ने रूल ऑफ लॉ इज इन बिहार. इट सीम्स टू बी दिस इज लाइक ए जंगल राज इन बिहार. And it was a situation in those days, it was very horrible. Then the JDU and the BJP, they came together to fight the Jangal Raj of Sri Lalu Prasad Yadav. Even then, they could not win. They were able to win in 2005,
All
then
right.
10, and now.
Mr. Tyagi, do you think that this is an alliance which will continue comfortably and as amicably as has been promised pre-elections and displayed here as well? Because if you have a larger party, if the BJP is racing above the JDU in the numbers given so far by at least 25-30, do you think your partner will still settle with JDU's leader as the chief minister? Do you think there could be friction or expected changes on that front?
This is the speculations of some friends from media, not you. We were very comfortable during Atal Bihari Vajpayee's days. And George Fernandez, he used to be the convener. and majority of the important portfolio were allotted to JDU. George Fernandez, Defense Minister, Nitish Kumar, Agriculture Minister, Ram Vilas Paswan, Railway Minister, Sarad Yadav, Civil Aviation Minister. So we were very comfortable. Even during after that, there was no point of confusion or collusion among the JDU and the BJP. We are running Bihar more than 15 years. And there is a perfect understanding from the grassroots worker to the CM and the deputy CM. But there is a section of our friends in the media, those who are making day by day confusion in the alliance, when known as a person than the Prime Minister, he himself said. Number two in the hierarchy, Sri Amit Shah ji, he himself said. Nadda ji is on record on saying on many occasions in Bihar public meeting that Bihar NDA means Nitish Kumar. He will be the chief minister. What about the numbers? It is not the number game. We are not bothered about the number game, whether BJP take more number or okay. The JDU. Even then, he will be the chief minister. Now you are again asking those questions which has been buried.
No, but Mr. Tyagi, this is not just mere speculation. We understand that the numbers are still coming in. This could be a very fluid situation here. This is drastically going to change dynamics. I mean, why is it this just based on mere speculation? If you have two partners in an alliance where one party, the JDU, has always been the larger partner, but in these elections is drastically reduced in terms of numbers, why is it so tough to answer that could lead to a change in a relationship?
Our relationship is based on trust, mutual trust, faith, and we are working more than 30 years together, and before that also. We were together in emergency, we were together in Janata Party, we were together in Janata Dal. It is a long, trusted, tested friendship for right. More than 30-35 years. And there was never any kind of confusion between JDU
yes, we
except one, that is 214 and 15.
All right, we appreciate that, Mr. Tyagi, very much. But one final question here to you, if you may, please. The LJB factor, the Chirag Paswan factor, whether or not it has really worked in deflecting votes, taking it away from the JDU and giving it to the BJP. The LJP itself currently has a confirmation on zero right now. But has it managed, Chirag Paswan's continuous attack on Nitish Kumar managed to deliver what the intention was, to deflect those votes and give it to the BJP? This is what we've heard from some JDU supporters as well.
JDU never was the part of any alliance in which LJP was also partner. In 2000, 2005, 2010, 2015, and now 2000 again. We were never the part of any kind of alliance with LJP. We fought separate, they fought separate. It was for the BJP to deal with them. Even a senior leader like Amit Shah ji, he's on record on saying that we could not fulfill the demands made by Sri Chirag Paswan in the numbers. And he left the NDA. After leaving the NDA, instead of fighting the election at his own, continuously he was attacking Nitish Kumar. And I have never seen in my political life, I have been a friend and a partner and a comrade of Ram Vilas Paswan for more than 45 years. We never heard these kind of languages from Ram Vilas Paswan. He was the nicest piece of downtrodden leaders. Mm-hmm. And the boy, he's abusing Nitish Kumar ji that he will send Nitish Kumar to jail. For what? He does not have disproportionate asset. He does not facing any ED, unlike other leaders. And he was his person responsible to reducing the number of the JDU purposefully and meaningfully. He is responsible. He gave ticket to the persons, those were able to defeat or to damage the JDU prospects. Therefore, even Modi ji on many occasions, and even the deputy CM, he has to give warning to him, if you will use Prime Minister's name or the Prime Minister's picture, we will go to the Election Commission and will file complaint against you. And then he was claiming that he is the blessing of Pala 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 Pala, he is the blessing of dot dot dot. I have never seen such a non-serious leader like him. And for no reason.
All right. Well, Mr. K.C. Tyagi, senior leader of the JDU, Rajya Sabha member for the party, much appreciate you being with us this evening and talking about the language. Yes, as you point out, has been used by Chirag Paswan. Indeed, it has been in elections where the discourse has been lowered. There have been a string of personal attacks on each other in the campaign here. Thank you for being with us.